αναμέτρηση και αν θα κοιτάξει ο Παναθηναϊκός και το ΣΥΝ 11, τη διαφορά δηλαδή με την οποία είχα στη Ρωσία.
I mean, it's very important game for us. So we first, like, good thing that we are playing at home, so we have fans to be here. That will help us a lot. So it's most important for us, and it's big game. Like, we very important. I think so far the most important game for us in this season. So we are getting ready every day.
Μπορεί να μας πεις σε ποιο επίπεδο είναι η ομάδα σου ικανή, αν επιμερεί το γεγονός ότι πλέον βρίσκεται μερικές μέρες στην Αθήνα.
Yeah, it seems like we won last three games, and that's a good sign. We have to just keep playing like how we can play with defense and offense with some with good defense, and that's it. Of course, it's important to play from, like, we have an amazing fun to play right now. So I mean, yes, it is. I mean, it's much easier that we play all these like home games. I mean, not home, but it was here. It was, we had Monday game. It was that hard. It was like home game. So that helped us. Like, we get like reps and we to practice to get ready for the game.
Μπορεί να μας πει για το front line, ότι θα βρίσκουν πολλές μάχες και στο πρώτο παιχνίδι. Ναι,
θα πρέπει
να μιλήσουμε για το front line, γιατί δεν είναι ένα καλό παιχνίδι. Ναι, 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 ναι,